Witam was bardzo serdecznie. Jestem Profi. Gramy dalej wy. GTA Fabułę. Włączamy. Bo tam widzę jakiś znacznik, więc tam pojedziemy. Znaczek zapytania. Chyba do domu jadę.
Come on! Let old Tanya treat you real nice! I ain't got no diseases! I ain't got no...
Come on, seriously? Let me ask you a question. You get a lot of business using those lines?
Do I?
Alright then, I'm sure you do.
What you scared of? Shit.
Me? Shit, I'm scared of a whole lot of things. Hey, you take care now.
Wait, I'd show you a good time. I like a big boy.
Chyba nie. Dobra, ale jakaś misja czy coś tutaj? Tutaj mamy jechać, okej. Okay. Jak to się przełączało, to... Nie wydaje mi się. Dobra. Tutaj pociąg jeździ, ale... Znaczy pociąg. Metro albo tramwaj. Jeden słup oczywiście. Jeszcze w drzewo pewnie uderzę. Nie, jednak nie. Dobra. Jezu, jak to auto skręca. Masakra jakaś. W ogóle mamy jakąś broń? Mamy ten pistolecik. I shotguna chyba. W sumie... Tyle czasu minęło do nagrywania tego trzeciego odcinka, że jeszcze nie pamiętam co robiłem w ostatnio. To pewnie do tego nie wiedziałem gdzie mam jechać na początku. O, wolno i tu mam chatę niedaleko, tam w tamtym budynku. Okej. Okay. No spoko. No zaparkowałem w garażu i co? Dobra, czy tu jest jakaś misja czy coś do zrobienia, bo... Okej. Tak po prostu sobie wbiłem na chatę, nic... Nie pamiętam totalnie. Haha, za muzyka.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, man. I'm following you.
Okay.
We're taking my wife's car.
Jimmy.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty, then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Okay.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Dobra, lecimy do... Znaczy, jedziemy do jachtu. Po jacht, właściwie. Do jachtu. Po jacht.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
No, lekko. Ten krzaczek, co tam był? Palma, która dopiero zaczynała rosnąć.
Man, ain't you worried
about my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm the one
sorry.
Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper wearing motherfucker?
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Jak spierdala, lol. Co za typek. No, czemu wysiadasz ją? A, okej. Okay. Dobra, spokojnie. Tu jest miejsce, żeby przejechać. Serio? Czemu żeś spadł? Kto ci mówił, że masz spaść? Już okno zasłonić, bo słońce wyszło i nie widzę nic na monitorze. Powtórz. Czemu spadłeś? Ej no, cio.
My boat.
Yo, your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
No lol, no kurde. Jajas robicie. Czemu on wysiada, jak jeszcze nie jesteśmy przed tą łodzią, no? No i oczywiście, nie? Kurde, nie wyprzedzę ich, jadąc tym samym pasem, muszę zjechać pod prąd. Nie ma innej opcji. Dobra, tylko teraz by potrzebował przejazd. Cwany pojechał na górę, okej. Okay. Gdzie on jest, lol? Tu. Lol, a ten tir co robi? Dobra, ale co ja mam z nim zrobić? Mam go zabrać obok i co, mamy tak jechać po prostu obok siebie i on nie przeskoczy czy coś? Bo nie czaję tego. Ja pierdzielę. No ty tam wleziesz, no to mam od... Czemu on zeskoczył, nie mając łodzi przed sobą? Ktoś mi to wytłumaczy? Boże. Tak, słyszeliśmy to jest 7 razy, ziom. Masakra. Trzymaj się, kurna, typie. W tym zjeździe go dorwiemy. Dobra, jak się zmieniało ten? Chyba dostała. Dobra.
Help! Help! Help!
Oh, crap!
Get
down,
man!
Let him
go!
Hey,
slipping,
Carl!
Yay!
No pojedź pod nim. Tylko jak ja mam się przełączyć tem? Jak ja się przełączałem? Bo nie pamiętam. Jak było przełączenie pomiędzy osobami? Wybór postaci F1, ok. No i nie działa to F1. Dlaczego nagle się przełączyłem na niego i wysiadłem? Zaraz mi uciekną i na tym się skończy cała ta akcja. Będę musiał powtarzać. Jak on długo tak czekał, siedział w tej łodzi? Aha, fajnie. Super. Chyba mamy dalej jechać, tak czy nie? Bo nie wiem w sumie. Gdzieś to zniknęło w ogóle, wywalone. No, chyba nie, bo tam ci się nie przesiedli. A, dobra.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Los Santos Customs.
My boat. It's just a thing. My
boat. Mój motocykl.
Stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream. All you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after... Oh, shit! Or give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem. Fuck's sake!
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you? No problem! Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
No, Santon Customs vita. W online już tyle razy tutaj byłem.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All right. Good as new.
Ładny.
Yeah, mom's down with whatever, dog. Church.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Jizzle.
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe you could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man, well... Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Hey, that's rude.
Not fired as such.
There's a car
I didn't
right
get
here.
A job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the rest...
Tu już przed chatą mnie jeszcze uszkodziłem przód.
No. Get a job.
Ma tu stoi ten samochód, z którym przyjechałem, lol.
Like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
No, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Okay. Dobra, ludziska. Ja się z wami żegnam, trzymajcie się i do następnego odcinka. Na razie.
Or we could just like shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Are you ready, motherfuckers? Are you ready? Let's go!